result, even though they conceded the first goal, they kept their spirit intact and it paid great dividends.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, we leave tonight's broadcast.